I know before this decade even started, back in 2019, when we got all of this great news about systems, none of us as gamers thought that we would be highlighting and talking about as much as we're talking about now. The beginning of this year has sucked on so many different levels, and the last week has been horrendous to say the least. But the level of frustration I'm seeing for Sony canceling an event, a gaming event, in the climate that we're in, man, let's talk about this. Now, we're going to get straight to the point. Sony put out a press release, and this is what it stated. We have decided to postpone the PlayStation 5 event scheduled for June 4th. While we understand gamers worldwide are excited to see PS5 games, we do not feel that right now is a time for celebration, and for now, we want to stand back and allow more important voices to be heard. Powerful statement right there from one of the biggest companies in the world, especially when it comes to gaming. This is something that they needed to do. I don't care what the backdrop of this was, like why they actually said this, because there's always two sides to every coin. The fact that they're standing up and saying it publicly is what we need to hear from more entities and companies like this. And most of them, I haven't came across too many of them. I guarantee there's some out there that haven't taken this exact stance. But the level of hatred that Sony is getting from people in their blogs or in their comment sections of these posts is pretty asinine at this point. It's like, I don't understand why people feel the way they feel about this. It's not like we haven't waited over a year and a half ever since we heard about this SSD to even talk about the PlayStation 5. I don't understand why people don't feel like one more week or two or three would just be detrimental to what's going on with PlayStation in general. They're going to be fine. This system is going to sell no matter what. At this point, people are just being selfish. And listen, it really just comes down to this. Sony is in a situation where they spent probably millions of dollars to put this show on and they canceled it. Now, look at that how you may. I look at it as a very significant thing because it's not like money is pouring all out of Sony's pockets to actually recoup this money. And trust me, they will recoup it somehow. But this was the absolute right move. And people that are out there saying that I can't believe that Sony did this, they're messing up my hype and everything for a video game system. Come on, guys, grow up, man. Video games are a hobby. They are a source of entertainment. I mean, they bring friends together. I get you all of that. But right now, during this climate, during the worst year that I have been a part of since I've been alive, it's like this decade is just starting off on the wrong foot. Ever since 2020 started, it's just been this downhill climb compared to where we ended 2019 as gamers, being on top of the world, knowing Xbox Series X was coming out. And we also knew we had an imminent move for the PlayStation 5. So we were looking forward to what was happening this year, and it's all just being completely shit on the whole time. And I get it, people are mad and people are upset, but that doesn't change the fact that this was the absolute right move. They are doing what they need to do to survive for themselves, along with aligning themselves with the people that support them the most. And that is us. No matter what your color is, it doesn't matter. We're all in this together, and we need to all stand together to help fight this hypocrisy that's going on in this country for way too long. We matter, and that's all that should matter in the end. And hopefully everybody takes heed to that and realize that missing a June 4th event is nothing compared to what African Americans have been going through over the last 400 years in this country. It's kind of crazy, but look, it's going to take a long time to heal, but we need to reflect on how we got here and what we can do to actually make it better. It's going to get worse before it gets better, because I don't see this really slowing down, because even during all of this, there is still injustices happening right now in these streets during the height of it. So look, let's literally take our gamer caps off for a while. You know, I love to have fun. I'm a huge gamer. You guys know that. I love having fun with all of this. But right now, we need to just really sit back and take a listen to what is really the problem that needs to be addressed right now in this world. And that's why all these companies are doing this. This is why Sony came out and canceled their event. And that's why Microsoft stands with them with heart to heart. I appreciate that. Let's hope that the people that are disgusted and upset about this announcement, let's hope that they finally find a way to understand what's going on, because I'm not about to demean you or cuss you out or call people out by name, but you know who you are. Let's do better. You need to be better, because it starts with us as people to make it better. All right, guys, you guys have a great week. Really appreciate all the love and support over the last week for the last set of videos I did. You guys killed it. We almost at 1,500 subs. Let's get there. And I will talk to you guys in the next video. Y'all stay safe out there. But just remember, be kind to the people that are kind to you. Just be kind in general. All right, guys, later.